Thank you. piece you just heard was a very large collaboration that took many months to try to get set together. It was originally written by a composer named Werner Wolf Glaser, and Glaser actually wrote the second most amount for the saxophone. And one of the many saxophonists that he wanted to write for was Linda Banks. Linda Banks had a lot of works written for her, such as the Concerto, the Linda Banks Quartet, and some many other fantastic pieces. However, to my knowledge, my asking, my understanding, this one has never yet been performed. So when I was given this manuscript while I was visiting Dr. Andreas von Zollern over in Europe, I was like, this was a neat little opportunity. You know, I'm gonna try to take the most of it and see what I could do with this. And then it ended up being this big project. I ended up getting a lot of people to try to help me write this. And then I had to find all the percussionists, and I think it turned out pretty well. It was a really interesting and cool project to try to put together. But now, this other piece by Benjamin Dean Taylor is written for a low instrument plus a death metal track. And it's a very interesting little ditty because it's a piece with fixed media. So how it works is that, of course, I just have to really know the media in which I'm working with. So in order for me to do that, it's just a lot of practice. But luckily, unlike every one of these fine musicians I'm working with today, this is always on me. So it makes that a lot easier to do and work with. But without further ado, I'm going to click play. Thank you. This composer, his name is Chris Evan Haas. He's going to be featured in both of our next works, including the concerto he wrote for baritone saxophone, and the quartet called Volcanic Ash. English is my first language, but you know, sometimes I struggle. But right now we'll be doing the baritone saxophone concerto by Chris Evan Haas, all three movements.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
looks like my saxophone shrunk in the dryer. We're gonna make it work. We're gonna make the show work. Today, we'll be featuring my good friends in this quartet known as Volcanic Ash. They've worked really hard to try to put this all together, and I can't thank them enough. And I guess we're all ready to go.
Thank you. Thank you.